Long ago, they all had long hair, and they were proud of their hair.
What do you think was a contributing factor to the loss of braids or long hair in your community?
Residential schools. They never allowed us to be First Nations people. They wanted to cut your hair. They wanted to try to scrub the brownness off your skin. They didn't let you talk your language. That's the only reason. So now people don't want to grow their hair out.
There's a ton of ignorance about braids. The good thing is that ignorance is curable.